greetings from our roof of our hotel, Hotel Saloy in Panama City. We're on our first day in the city. We've been traveling around seeing some sights today, but we're ready to hit the ground running. I'm here with Pastor John Duncan, Pastor Kevin Purcell. We're in Panama this time for a pastor's conference where we're going to be teaching the pastors Wednesday and Thursday. Friday night's going to be evangelistic crusade. We're looking for the power of God to this fall and come and visit with us, looking for those Holy Spirit-filled moments. Then Saturday, we're going to be doing a marriage seminar and then close out that Saturday with a marriage renewal for the pastors and their spouses. And then Sunday, we're going to have our second evangelistic crusade, looking for a great time there. Friday night will be about an hour outside the city. There's a group of churches there in the area of Paso Blanco. And then Sunday, we're going to be here in Panama City, looking where the churches are coming together. The power of God's here. John's already been witnessing. We've already seen two or three have spoke healing in their body, have prayed a prayer of faith with John. We're just believing for more and more of the same, because the Holy Spirit's the same wherever we go. We desire your prayers. Pray for Panama, Pastor McFarland. The church is here because the power of God, once it's realized, we'll just see things get better and better. God bless. We desire your prayers.